I sat at home on my computational device. I was playing Grand Theft Auto 5 and walked into a castle.
I had never seen one of these buildings before.
So I was understandably intrigued by this architecture. I walked into this establishment and spin a massive wheel in the center of the room. Lincoln's fan had finally stopped on $1 million. My bank account immediately overflowed with cash as everyone around me jammed.
I was quite confused how the cash suddenly ended my bank account despite me not giving anyone my details. Quite frankly, I was puzzled on how they sent me the money that fast.
Shortly before I warned a criminal, they shouldn't be allowing me into the building, let alone pay any winnings. But anyway, after this event, I decided to try my luck in real life. I sat up from my gaming chair and closed my computational device. I got into my car and drove to the nearest casino.
As I went through the revolving door, I sat down at a table near the entrance. There was a sign that said something along the lines of Jack Black.
Now I haven't seen much of his film, but this man didn't look like him. Regardless, I sat down and he dealt a few playing cards on the table to a guy next to me. He immediately asked the man who was there, to which I was very concerned.
First, this man impersonates a celebrity and now he wants to fight someone. This is an incredibly strange situation for a place which demonstrates such a high level of quality.
I mean, this building looked very professional from the outside. Anyway, the guy responded it and I thought that we're about to fight. I raised my fist in preparation to defend myself.
But the Jack Black impersonator just gave him another card.
Is that a code word of some kind? My person would show such a violent code word. I immediately lowered my hands. I looked at the man's cards and they had an 8 and a 4.
Jack placed another card on the table and it was a king.
I initially thought that getting a king was good. I mean, who wouldn't want a monarch? But I don't think the guy was very satisfied with cards as he immediately jumped up from the table shouting. My black turned to me and asked what my bet was. I just gave him my credit card and asked if it took credit. I think there was a misunderstanding, however, as he just placed the card down and instantly started taking cards. Does he think I was betting my entire credit card balance? I tried to retake my card from the table, but apparently there was a strict no refunds policy. Streamed down my face as I relaxed the magnitude of what was happening. But I still don't know who Jack Black really is or what Stan means.
I looked at my cards and saw the kings. That has to be good, right?
Apparently so, as the people around me were very invested in this game. Or maybe that's just because I was betting my bank account. Anyway, it has to be it or Stan. I responded because I still don't know what Stan means. Everyone around the table joined in disbelief that I would chose to hit. I just thought I was meant to collect. Anyway, Mr. Black picks up a card and places it down on my deck.
The design of his card wasn't like the rest, and instead of a number, a royalty just had a...
What does that even mean? SNA number.
It appears, however, that this card was quite desirable as the previously mocking crowd burst in excitement.
I didn't want them to be disappointed again, so I said Stan afterwards. Jack reveals his cards and has a 10 and a 7. Finally, actual numbers.
Apparently his cards were worse than mine and I had won the bet.
I rejoiced as I hadn't lost all my savings. The casino staff escorted me to the nearest staff to check my balance to give me
-$1,503.64.
The crowd went from excitement to shock and the casino staff started laughing. It appears I had doubled my debt. But I now have -$3,007.28. But at least I have $1 million in GTA.